Hey guys, HyperCyberSonic here, bringing you some more Hyrule Warriors. In the last part, we finished Skyloft and we finished the first stages of these levels. And it looks like these end right here and they go into a little stage next. So, let's start off with Lake Hylia. And it says recommended warrior is one with lightning, but we're going to try Darunia, so let's see how this goes over. Fire against water types. And cutscene or whatever.
At the fairy's request, Impa had fought her way to the summit of Death Mountain to rescue Princess Ruto. There, she subdued the Goron chieftain, Darunia, who had temporarily lost his senses. Upon freeing Princess Ruto, however, Impa was shocked to learn the reason for the conflict between the Zora and Goron people. The ancient water temple was teeming with monsters that poured from the Gate of Souls.
Oh.
What's more, the monsters were apparently led by Princess Zelda herself. Hoping to make sense of this disturbing revelation, Impa and her newfound allies journeyed to Lake Hylia. When they arrived, they were greeted by a Zelda seemingly consumed by evil.
So, whoa, look at that. Crap, I forgot. So all eras have a Zelda in it. I wonder if any of them confused by, like, which Zelda this is. Because they must know that this isn't their Zelda. Aw, this is... looks beautiful. Oh, nice music. Look at him run. I should go this way, not towards where they're going, this way. Let's remember how to play. Nope, Y button. There we go. So that's what the YYY combos do. We're coming. Ooh. Can't let her fall. Out of my way. Man, these bombs last. Okay, as I say that. These bombs last forever, but. So, Y, Y, X. Awesome. Damn. Oh, wow. There we go. Weapon acquired. Hey. I didn't ask for your opinion. Damn. You are just overdone, okay? Material, it's been a week since I last played this game, so please pay no mind to how badly I am playing. There's a lot of combos, I gotta figure out which one I like the best to use all the time. So gotta save Princess Ruto, who is this way. What the heck? Come on, both of you, come near me so I can understand what my special does. You know what? Hold on. What does it do? He's dancing. Okay, so it's not area effect as I... So why? Whoa, not him. No, this would have been much easier if I took someone. Oh, you're done. But he's so strong that doesn't even matter. And dead. Grab this. Grab this. Take you down. Whoa, so big. You. So that's what I want to do. That's the combo what I want to do. I want to do one Y, then an X to get them to come into the center, and then Y after a swing. Do that. Cool. Y. Oh, no, messed it up. Come on. Done. Impa is covering Sheik. Come on. Yeah, that's the one. Magic. Magic and stuff. And arts. Material. Oh, she's been escorted. There we go. Waka, waka, waka. Damn. Damn, Darunia. Boomerang. Thank you. So I'm... Oh, I can't believe I just noticed that. The people who are inside the keep, the skeletons, are the ones that are wearing a hat. That's the ones who belong to the keep. There we go. What's going on? The water is drained. I don't remember the whole lake being the temple, but whatever. Ooh, I like that. Oh, we unlocked so much. The material. Yeah, we should, but I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm gonna do this. I barely got any of them, so. Bombs. Because I like bombs. Include the Goron roll. You. You're done. Give me your material and I'll run back. There we go. Got your material, now we're running back. Interesting. Okay. Smash, smash, smash. Awesome combo. Why? It's always why. I don't understand why it's why. Why? 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 Oh my gosh. It's just so big. The item is so small in his hand. And that grin. The grin is... Here it is, the lens of truth. The lens of truth. Uh-oh. Should I have been there? Let's all run. Did they capture the outpost? They did. I'll just clear all these guys. Whoa. There we go. You should be dead. There we go, he should be dead. Lay down your weapons. Oh, you're not dead? There we go. There we go. Anybody else? I'll take you down because you're just here. And you're always... Is that all of them? Seems like it. What are we supposed to do? Go down this way. She's in the central hall. No, you don't. You don't stop me from hammering. Boom, boom, boom. Dunzoed. Oh boy. That knocked a lot of them. It looks like it doesn't give who's gonna get hurt in the white area. It looks like it's who's gonna get hit the most in that white. I'm still able to hit people outside of it, but looks like they're not getting as damaged as the other people getting hit. I'll take the material. You're in my way. Open the floodgates and rescue Ruto. How do I do that? Ow. Ow. In trouble. These guys ain't easy. Hold on. No. Who said that? Oh. Okay, so let's figure stuff out here. First of all, let's get rid of this. Okay. They took down the outpost, but I still want to get rid of this thing. I didn't think this fight would be so tough. Get out of there, then. Get that outpost, Captain. You're done. Thank you. I'll take your material and run. Go, go, go. No, out of my way. How do we summoners have appeared? You're so typical. Typically easy. Down you go. No, you don't. You don't stop me. Material. I need to kill you because you guys always seem to be trouble if I leave you alive. So there we go, a summoner. Done. How do I open the floodgates? I don't know, but I'll just take these down. Hopefully she stays alive, even though I was screwing around for a bit. Boom! Arrows powered. Cool. No. How do you open the floodgates? Open all of them. No, you don't. You're done. Did that do anything? Ow. So... okay, a golden sculpture has appeared all the way up there. Okay. I'm going for it, so I'll be right back. Impressive, Hyrule, blah, 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 blah. No, I'm going for the sculpture. Because I can't. Oh, this is going to cause the disaster. I just know it. Let's go this way. Hopefully they can all hold themselves. Hopefully Ruto can hold. She's at about half health. There you are. There we go. Of course. It's a good thing I went up that path, isn't it? I might have not found it in time. My headphones might have let me gotten it. So let's see. She's just at half health. She's lingering right there. So let's continue on. So these bottom ones I can only go into. Seems. So let's see. There was a door that was open over here. Aha! That's where it is. Nah, of course. It's not that easy. Oh, you're all done, Zone. Wait, what? How many more of these are there? Just that one? Fine. Impa's here to help us. Come on. I can't fight all of you. Keep hiding away. These Gorons are huge. I do have to admit that. I can't see past them. What I should do... What? Oh, wow. There you are. Done. Is that the floodgate we need, or do we have to go to the other one? Okay. Now we can go down, and the map has opened up to us even more. Interesting. The water has just increased a little, of course. How do we... The water isn't completely drained. I was right, so let's... Come on. Why aren't you powerful? Why aren't you dodging? I don't understand. Why did you not do anything? Let's run. She's a little under half health, but she can manage for the time being. Once I get into the fort, if I see a lot of them that I can handle, then I'll just use my stuff. Bow, arrows, upgrade, whatever. Looks to be a lot of them, so I'll actually use my power. Oh my gosh. Come on. Oh my gosh, what is going on? I took that out. Hook that out so... Oh. Okay, so... Yeah, I took them out so in one run with the green potion, because all of them were there. You did it finally, and you are getting weaker, so let me help you out. Oh, this was taken from us? I'll take it back. Luckily, I got bombs. Go this way. They're onto us. We have to do something. Help Sheik. Or do I help Rudo? Oh, you're a gatekeeper. I am the keymaster. Oh, I turned just at the right time. Mission successful. Not quite. Sheik, you're fine. You have full health, so... She left? Oh, that's good. Boom. Give me your material. I'm going. I'm gone. What is that? The portal. The portal. But I, once again, by accident of design, the way is now open. I call it luck. How's that? I hit him once and he's dead. You're dead to me. There we go. How do we get these? Sheik has defeated a big Poe. Sheik is doing fine. Actually, I'll help her out. What the heck is going on over here? See, there we go. I can lose here, not like this. Give me your material. Okay, I'm gone. Big Poe. I regret to say that I need to... Oh my gosh, she is dying really quickly, actually. Killed his Poe. Oh dear. Oh dear. Her life is draining faster than I can say. Holy... Why do you have all the essence? Do you have light arrows? I gotta save him, Poe. Oh, she's got a sword. Screw that up, Krug. Come on. I got you now. Oh, damn. Got you. I'm gonna combo the crap out of you because I'm gonna do this as well. Oh, Rudo, you came back. Why? Okay. Oh, you're stuck in a loop. Awesome. Where'd she go? Just wail on her. Oh dear. No, you don't. You don't do anything. No. No, what? Why are you facing the wall? Oh, no, I still got her. Luckily. I got you. You're not going anywhere. Oh my gosh. You're done. Lens of Truth. Wizro! Reasons. You can't be Zelda. Why? Damn! And forgive me for not telling you. You still have to fight him. Correct? Or not. Mission accomplished. Apparently of this age, people are just magical like that. Because I doubt that. I don't think they have the power of the Triforce. At all. Damn, just like that. Didn't get me a boss material. Shame. Typhoon Harp. Cool. It's electric. It's electric. Whoa! Magic Hammer, Strength 4. Sweet. So I did get the brooch. Or boss item. Necklaces, 8 and 34 monster tooth. Damn. Lana. And we'll end this episode off with a few. We can't continue. So I could have gotten. So I guess these big hearts or heart containers that I can get, I just don't know how to get them. I guess it's on hard mode I can get them on. No idea. Attack. I got more scales, that's right. My Y attack can do more now. Dense fire makes special attack gauge fills slightly faster. That's something I like to get my, like, be able to, I don't know, fall on. What does this do? Yeah, I do that a lot, so yeah, let's get that. Digger Mitts. I should really invest in some resistance. But I don't really think so. No. Depends on what this is. If it's Liz Alpha stuff. Nope. What is this? So you want to do that for that. And is that it? And I need 2. Okay. So other than that, we're all good. Can we? No, we're good. So guys, in the next part, we shall find out what's going on with the Twilight and the Shadow King. So guys, if you like this part, remember to like, favorite, and subscribe. Subscribe, join the Cyber Squad. Also check out my additional content like League of Legends, Assassin's Creed 3, and Legends of the Wind Waker. And I'll see you guys in the next one.